After all that, the judge ordered that he be sent to a mental hospital for assessment.
Or so they say.
Ooh, how convenient.